If you tell yourself I can't, then I guarantee you, you can. But if you can say it's possible, if you want to do anything in life, you can think about it. Wait a minute, this person did it. That means it's possible. And if it's possible for them, it's possible for you. The next thing is your behavior. It means what you do. What you do, the things that you do, that means this. If I say, you know what, I want to be an NFL player, or I want to go to college. If I want to be an NFL player, then guess what? If I'm not working hard, if I'm not taking care of my schoolwork, if I'm not practicing, if I'm not working hard, if I'm not drinking water, if I'm not stretching, if I'm not working out, then guess what? My behavior is not saying that I want to go to the NFL. My behavior is saying is I want to stay at the house. And so no matter what you want to do, whatever dream or goal you have, you got to match your behavior with it. If you want to do good at school, how long are you studying at? If you want to be good on the field, how hard are you working? Your behavior. Nobody can make you do it. Nobody can force you to do it. But you got to make up your mind. What do I really want? Match your behavior. The last, the C, is your communication. What comes out of your mouth? What do you say about you? What do you say about your situation? What do you say about your ability? Oh, I'm just too short, I can't do it. Oh, I dropped the last pass, I can't catch again. Oh man, he's too big, or he's too bad. What are you saying about yourself? But the next step after owning, choosing, and deciding, speak life over them. I can do it. I have what I call a motivational minute. That means several times a day, for 1 minute at a time, you encourage yourself. That means you walk around, I can do it, I can do anything. I'm strong, I'm fast, I'm able, I'm encouraged, I'm strong, I'm able, I'm healthy, I'm righteous, I'm doing good, I will do good, I'm overcoming. For 1 minute, you encourage yourself. And what that does in you, what that communication does in you, is it builds something up on the inside that says I can overcome. It was times when I played the Jaguars, okay? When I'll give you an example. One time we were playing against the Pittsburgh Steelers. It was my rookie year. We was at Pittsburgh Steelers, Three River Stadium, and they had this guy on the team. And this guy was a really bad dude. He was good.